A final day of fall break came in handy for a local high school. As a local high school felt the impact of last night's storms. You're looking at video of Rogers High School. Lots of damage reported throughout the campus. School officials expect school to resume tomorrow as normal.